alternate fuels are much heavier or lighter than air, so they tend to float when lit. As a result, they require different lighting techniques. Turn the fuel valve 1/4 to 1/2 turn and light. Place the tip on the workpiece at about a 45-degree angle. Open the oxygen preheat valve 1/4 to 1/2 turn until the flame snaps into place, then walk up the flame as normal.